We'll get a chance to really deliver off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with the bases loaded and nobody out. And here is strike one call to the 37-year-old veteran up there. Nothing and one. His career line against Waka, and even 10 hits in 30 at-bats. On top of that, he's collected 11 RBIs. Now a big swing there by Seager as he gets a hold of one high and deep out to right field. Gone! It's a grand slam! So he promptly unloads the bases with that one as it is now 7-3.
Yeah, you've heard the saying, stuck between a rock and a hard place. Well, that was the case here. Bases loaded, facing the best power hitter in the lineup, and he showed why he is so feared. He knocked it out of here with a vengeance.
Here comes the Angels manager now as he makes the slow walk toward the mound. And we're going to see a pitching change as that's going to do it for his starter here tonight. Eduardo Pedroza is going to take over here in inning number.